Hello everyone, welcome back to the UltFone channel. If you are stuck on the Apple logo screen while upgrading to iOS 26, just like me, don't worry, I understand how you feel. Today, I will demonstrate how to resolve this issue without losing precious data. Let's get started. First, it's important to understand the potential causes of this problem. Your iPhone may be stuck on the Apple logo for several reasons. Particularly be aware of any storage full notifications that appeared before the issue, as this could lead to data loss. Before trying any solutions, please ensure that your device is not overheating. Let's proceed. Method 1, fixing through hard reset. The first method to try to fix your iPhone is a hard reset, which is the quickest method. The steps are as follows. Press the volume up button and the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button until the Apple logo reappears. This can resolve some minor system crash issues, but is ineffective for problems caused by full storage or failed updates. Overusing this method may lead to more serious issues. If the hard reset does not resolve your Apple logo issue, system repair is needed. Method 2, use iTunes to fix your iPhone. If your iPhone is having problems, you can try to update or restore it using iTunes. Connect the phone to your computer and put the iPhone into recovery mode, which is similar to a force restart, but requires holding the side button for a longer time until the recovery screen appears. iTunes will then detect the issue and provide two options, update or restore. If you choose the update option and it fails, your phone might crash, and if the iPhone is stuck, it may lead to data loss. During the iOS 26 update, iTunes might not be able to update it to factory settings, which will erase all data. Therefore, I recommend using UltFone iOS System Repair as a safer and simpler solution to prevent data loss. Method 3. Repair iPhone by UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair is a system repair tool that can resolve over 150 system issues without deleting your data. Once installed, connect the iPhone to your computer and enter recovery mode. Just like in method 2, you need to long press the power button until the recovery screen appears. Then please click the green start button. Initiate the standard repair process. UltFone iOS System Repair offers a simple, fast, and safe repair solution that can protect your data intact. When your iPhone is restored to normal working condition, free up storage space to prevent future issues. Keeping at least 10% of storage capacity is crucial for ensuring optimal performance and data safety. If your iPhone remains unresponsive after trying these methods, it is recommended that you go to Apple support for professional assistance. We hope this video helps you resolve your iPhone issues, especially if you are stuck on the Apple logo screen. If you have any further questions about your iPhone or iPad, please feel free to leave a message, and we will be happy to assist you. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay tuned for our next video.